Welcome back to my channel, my name is Ray. Today, we're going to visit the Taipei Astronomical Museum. In this video, I'm going to show you what you may see in this museum. This is the first section you must visit, the planet area. In here, you can compare the differences of your body weight to be measured on Earth and on the other planets. For example, this machine simulated your body weight on Mars. This is the celestial sphere and constellation exhibit section. And right in front of us is the celestial sphere. And this is the celestial globe. This board here shows a very detailed pattern of stars. This area explains a different pattern of lunar phases. Here's a space technology section that shows us the moon exploration plan operated by different countries. This area shows us how living in space looks like. In here, we can see a sample of a space toilet, and they have a very detailed explanation on how space toilets use airflow to pull urine and feces away from the body and store it into the proper receptacles. This session is all about our living planet, the Earth. In here, we have a very amazing aurora simulator. This is the action reaction simulator. This machine simulates the action and reactions of both a rocket and a sailing boat. This is the galaxies session, and we can see so many stunning photos of different galaxies in here. And we have our stellar temperature simulator here. By twisting the button, you can change the temperature of a stellar, and the color of a stellar will also change according to different temperature. This session is the exploration of solar system. This simulator explains how a spaceship could pass through the Earth's atmosphere. This area have placed some meteorites here. Visitors are allowed to touch these meteorites. This is the last attraction you must visit, the Cosmic Avenger. During the journey, we will sit on this cabin and have a 10-minute ride to explore the universe. Let's enjoy the ride. By the way, don't forget to subscribe our channel.
During the journey, do not leave the cabin.
Welcome to the Explorer.
Attention, launch countdown, last 10 seconds.
Let's count down together. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Launch!
Let's go! This is going to be a great adventure. Wow, we are about to arrive at the brightest star in the solar system, the Sun. The diameter of the Sun is 109 times that of the Earth. It can fit millions of Earths, and its main composition is of hydrogen and helium. Here is the Sun. The Sun is a
fragment in front, which we need to avoid.
Thanks for watching. Please comment and subscribe if you like this video.